My colleague, when I went on, now maybe one in something, the Otatawan of news, where they give now how this thing they happen for this country now. The way things they go now, the way things they act for this country now, make a enlighten and make a tell how things they go for this country. Our president, who name now Bola Tinubu, will be said everybody know as Jaravan. He don't come out to go and press people of this country, content and say, make them no worry, make them no panic, make them come down, say things go better. Say the Gari will go up to come down, the peace will go up to come down, the rats will go up to come down, and you go see the new fair subsidy, so everything will be okay.
My fellow Nigerians, I speak to you today with a heavy heart and sense of responsibility, aware of turmoil and violent protests unleashed in some of our states. Notably, among the protesters were young Nigerians who desired a better and more progressive country.
Get one Yahoo boy away, then cash for Benin State to as the boy go where they sell motor, come carry fake transfer, go buy bench. Now the police now contract and they come carry out. The boy not there for police station.